The people here at Alumni Drive are really the foundation for everything that we do. I mean, they are the bedrock, and they support our day-to-day work with our patients. They facilitate that. They, again, whether it's information technology, whether it's human resources, whether it's to KMSF, they're here to support everything that we do and taking care of our patients. So they're truly essential to the day-to-day things about how the quality of care we deliver. I think it shows, again, it shows we're continuing to reach out into the community, that we want to be that employer of choice both in the Lexington market and in the state. We want to be the place that people are excited to work. And so this is the type of location that's easy for people to get to, that makes their day-to-day, you know, work a good thing that they enjoy. People are truly excited about what they're part of. And I think that's really what I want people to think about every day, is that, you know, we're about advancing care, we're about making a difference in the lives of our patients every day. And they're a big part of that. And I want them to know when they come to work, that's what they're helping do. They're helping us advance care and making a difference in the lives of our patients.